Earlier yesterday, Xi met with Uzbek President Shavkat Mirziyoyev. The two leaders agreed to expand mutually beneficial cooperation, consolidate their friendship and partnership, and work toward a community with a shared future at the bilateral level.